welcome back to our channel. Today we're doing a little review of
There's people around, we're trying to be not annoying.
Zaraffas coffee. So this is what we're doing. I got the grande hot latte and they got a
caramelized latte. I thought I asked for grande, but they gave me a tall, which is fine. That's okay. I've already had a coffee today, so it's fine.
And I also got a butterscotch white chocolate thing, muffin thing, and it comes with cream and ice cream on the side in a cup. So that's good if you're traveling. We're not, but you know, whatever.
I got a citrus tart. Same thing, cream and ice cream on the side. But taste test of this.
Oh yeah.
It's good.
It's hot, but it's good. How does it compare to Macca's?
Oh, it's way better than Macca's. Macca's, I feel, is obviously I've only had this once, but I feel like Macca's is very hit and miss, and the beans often taste burnt.
Mm.
I've had where this doesn't taste burnt.
Yeah, my tongue's burnt.
Which is good. Yeah. Wait, I'm just gonna move over just a bit, so it feels like it's more in
there. Okay. Yeah, my tongue's burnt because this is really hot, but you know, I like it. I've never had a hot coffee. I've only ever had iced coffees from here.
Oh, I thought you were meeting Ebba, and I was like, you've had a hot coffee before. It's all falling apart. It's just going badly.
This is really nice. The butterscotch sauce.
Mm-hmm.
It gives me sticky date pudding vibes. I feel like they use butterscotch sauce.
Mm.
The rest of the muffin is average, not the best, but...
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah,
it's decent. Mmm. The video is 2 minutes long.
Okay, so I hope to see you later, guys. I guess we're done. That's actually really boring.
Mm.
Hello. What else should we talk about?
I don't know.
Sorry about the background noise, guys.
And I'm actually in a coffee shop, so we can't.
And if we're talking quiet, just don't want to be judged.
Because there's only two other customers in the shop.
Which I didn't think there would be.
Mm.
I thought we'd be on our own.
That's right. That's okay.
Yeah. We've got to learn to do this because we're famous. We've got to be famous soon.
True.
After you guys hit that like button. All right, make sure you subscribe.
Tell your friends.
Please.
I mean... there's a lot of ways you can interact with us. Instagram, TikTok, Twitch.
Mm. I haven't streamed on Twitch yet. I said
that recently.
Yeah, but in the last video we said we would.
Yeah, true. I also haven't since that last video. Bit unfortunate, but that's okay.
Yeah, that's right. You know, this is decent food, guys. Enjoy whatever. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's no other Zaraffas in New South Wales.
Lit.
There's a lot in Queensland.
This is the only one I know of.
I think this is the only one in New South Wales. So this is in Bankstown. It's near like Sheridan.
Mm. Godfrey's.
It's where the Toys R Us used to be. Near the gun shop and near...
there's a good op shop down there.
There's a really good op shop down there.
Mm.
That's where I got my red dress that I wore to camp.
That's good.
Yeah, it's really
it's big.
It's alright. Yeah.
I feel like it's well organized, but everything is so big.
It's very spread out. It doesn't feel messy like normal.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like op shops are usually in like tiny little places and they're like cramped.
Yeah.
Because they have so much stuff they have to fit in there.
It's very much like American vibes.
This area? It's,
like, yeah, like this coffee, I feel like I'm an American. That op shop, I feel like, is more like an American op shop.
If we ever go to America, we'll try Zaraffas. Are they
in
America?
Don't think so.
Rip.
I have no idea. Starbucks. Oh my days, we should Starbucks in America, that'd be crazy. Because there's a lot of like sweet drinks. Nothing normal.
Yeah. Yeah, they have lots of themed ones.
Like they don't do coffee.
There's just lots of themed drinks.
So sad.
Good for them. But yeah, all their drinks are just sugar.
Yeah, which you know explains
a lot.
I mean, you're American, look at you. Sorry to all our American fans, whoever you are. I looked at our analytics.
Yeah.
It only showed that we have the UK fans.
That's okay. Hi, if you're from the UK, let us know.
You're from Australia.
Not specifically where you're from, but like...
We don't need your home address, but...
But just let us know.
If you're from the UK. Yeah, maybe what part.
Yeah.
At least what country in the UK.
Yeah. I know we've said this before, but if you're going to Splendor, let us know.
Gosh, please, literally.
We're going to see it every video.
If you're going to Splendor and you just so happen to have booked, like, so say you're going with like six of your friends and you booked a 6-bedroom place, but it's got room for like 10, just let us know. And we're happy to stay with you for free.
Would be a good time.
It'll be fun.
We'll give you some fun stories to tell your friends.
Yeah.
So, and you're also gaining two more friends, so.